Son of a bitch. Good now. Nope. Oh. Ow. Okay. I guess I should get out of the gym. Motherfucker. Alright, kill that first. Thank you.
you?
Unscheduled stop. Where am I?
How did you end up there? Hang on. This won't be the most pleasant route, but it'll get you to the Cassini Towers residential sector. Damn it! Tyman has your signal again. Keep moving.
Okay.
You're very important to them, Isaac. Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.
Store would be nice. Kids.
I think you're still alive. We can't talk. I think they're tracking our signals. Are the memories coming back to you? They're coming back to me. The good ones. And the bad ones. The more I remember, the more my head hurts. I keep seeing the symbols. Do you know the symbols too, Isaac? In him. I keep seeing his face. Shit, tell me.
Thank you.
There's this crazy guy that keeps contacting me. I saw him back in the hospital.
Nolan Strauss. He was a patient in the project, just like you.
Yeah? Why was he there? What did he want?
He's a psychopath, Isaac. Stay clear of him. He murdered his own wife and child.
Okay, I'll be careful.
Move immediately to the nearest evac route.
I thought you were routing me to residential. This looks like a Unitology Recruitment Center. Am I still on track?
Yes. There's an old maintenance access point in there that'll take you through the waste disposal system and into the Cassini Towers. Stay sharp.
sees this, listen up. You can use kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot it back at them. Watch. Watch. Stay alive. 3 hours using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them. I'm gonna bleed out soon. I got clipped pretty bad over there. So I hope this helps you out. Whoever you are.
Expecting him to fall down.
Yeah, I should.